Guardian, you busy?
We hear you, Sagira.
We've, got an urgent Vex problem in the forest.
You can solve most of those with explosions. We'll take a look. Someone care to explain what's going on?
The Root Mind is back.
More precisely, I remade it using the power of the forest. Fortunately, the situation has escaped my oversight.
Guardian down. Guardian down.
Welcome to the past, your personal past. The Root Mind has re-established the conditions of your first visit, and I suspect much of the defenses leading to its spire.
I'm blaming you for this, Osiris.
Blame whomever you'd like. Just destroy that mind.
Thank you.
machines are everywhere.
They are the primary vector in which the Vex remade the planet.
I'm reading arc energy at the pinnacle of the spire. A massive signal.
That would be the root mind. We offed it the first time we were here, but looks like it's fully operational again. That root mind looks right at home in its spire. And we did such a good job killing it the first time.
Doing this again will build character. Every battle is a learning experience, whether you're a godslayer or a neophyte.
You sound like Lord Shax.
No. Shax sounds like me.
Shielded Minotaur incoming. One of those modules must be generating the field. Guardian down. Did I miss when I was out?
We jumped off a bunch of gravity cannons. Does that count?
Actually, yes.
Guardian down!
Is reaching out, trying to take control for me. I've isolated your simulation from the rest of the forest, but I can only do so much to keep a Vex mind in check.
Hold on. It won't be around for much longer. just pulled the plug on this Spire's arc network. The Vex are pretty angry.
I would be too.
Excuse us while we, kill them. Has been dismantled. What's next? We're putting out fires all over the place today.
I'll be honest, I can't remember where we left you. We're in the middle of three separate simulations.
We just met the biggest Vex Cyclops I've ever seen, and we cracked it in half.
Oh, Dendron, right! You're so good at cleaning up Osiris's messes. I'll make sure it doesn't happen again. Now get out of there before the simulation shuts down.